What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here. How is it going? All right, we are going to check out a very cool looking indie game with this wolf right here. It's called Lost Ember. I'm a big fan of these kinds of games. Well, I'm just going to get something over here quickly. My cat has a tendency of going behind the computer and sitting on it, turning it off, so I'm going to put that there to block him because he's here. He just woke up. All right, let's go. We're going to do a new game from the beginning. All right. So I'm a huge fan, as I was saying, of these type of games. I really support the indie community. Some of the best hidden treasure games are indie games. So I'm going to take a look at it for a little bit. All right. Do a sound check quickly. Laptop is fired up. Okay, here we go. We got sound.
The water will lead us. The fire will free us. Act like.
Sounds good. All right, I have about a half an hour to showcase this game, so that's what we're going to do. We'll do a longer episode next time. You can get this, of course, off Steam or Epic Games. Now there's some real amazing games that are similar to this, like Journey and Abzu, a few other ones. I'm hoping this will follow along that same kind of adventure. The wombats.
I just need someone to.
My daughter's gonna love this. She loves wolves. She's a bit of a wolf spirit herself. All right, we're waiting for our first encounter here.
Oh, good morning.
Wake up, Wolfie.
Would you mind helping me with something? I promise it takes just a minute.
Here we go.
Oh, thank you. It's in a cave just a bit downhill from here. Go ahead, I'll follow you.
Okay. All right.
I've been stuck here for ages. You're the first one that's willing to help. Would you believe that?
I like helping people. To be in a city of light. Even if they are orbs.
Have you heard of that? Where all the true yammering spirits are supposed to go after.
Now there's the cave.
But I've been trapped here by this barrier for so long. I don't know why. I think there's something left for me to do here.
You have a job to do.
And I'm pretty sure that amulet has something to do with that.
Let's find it. Okay. So there's probably going to be puzzles coming up.
Yeah, that's it.
All right. Let's examine the bones. Already I'm liking this. Already.
Do you see the amulet? Can you get down?
There it is.
Let me see. I haven't read the Yammering script in ages. What does it say? Kalani? No, that wasn't my name.
That's your people.
Maybe this isn't my body after all. I I do remember that name.
Okay, a flashback is happening.
What? It's you. The amulet. That's Kalani. What the... are you...
It's time you reach the light you long for.
Wicked.
This lost ember needs your help. Let this aid you on your way.
Illumination. Nice. Here we go. We've been enhanced.
Wolf, was that you? Were you Kalani in a former life? But that has to mean you were banned from the City of Light.
Maybe.
You're the Lost Ember. Maybe I can help you reach the City of Light if you'd help me. A true Yenrin spirit and a Lost Ember. Side by side.
Okay. Found a relic. Nice. Anything over this way? Nothing. Alright, we can howl. That's awesome. Afraid to look around. That's what you want to do. Search and uncover. Okay, there's a jump happening here now.
We have to get you across if we're going to get anywhere together.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can find some way to help you.
Oh, burrow. That's it. Wombats. Ah.
I didn't find anything but these two. Wolf, your mark. Look.
It's glowing.
What's happening?
Wicked. Oh, yeah. We could teleport.
How did you do that?
We took possession of this guy. With that tunnel.
What you just did? That's soul wandering. Yanran legends spoke of those who had one foot in the light and one foot here on Earth. Maybe you weren't meant to be turned back from the City of Light. Come on then.
Mushrooms. Magic mushrooms. Okay. Having a bite to eat here. Okay, we better move along. There. We made it. Cutscene. Big open field. Look how pretty this looks. Awesome. spotted a mushroom up here.
We're coming closer to the barrier that's keeping me here. I haven't been able to leave this place for ages. What is it? Fast. I suppose we'll find out.
Up here we go. Higher vantage point. Okay, nothing there secret wise. Nothing here. Something glowing up there. This looks like the knowledge tree. Let's go see up this way. Okay, what do we got over here? Might be something way on this side of the world. See something glowing times two up ahead. Even the music's very tranquil and warm. On the stick. Something in there.
Oh no, bandits. Wait, that's Kalani. Wolf, that's her. I mean you again.
We're a pirate. Stealing their goods. That's why we've been banned.
So you were a bandit.
You're a thief.
I suppose that this has to have something to do with why you're not in the City of Light.
Probably so.
If I can find out more about you, I'm sure I can help you out of here.
Okay.
How did that happen? Was that the memory? Wolf, do you think that means I can leave?
I don't know. We're going to find out. Let's look around. Is there any mushrooms or of the such? Can we eat these? No. We don't need flowers. We're a predator. We should be eating meat. Bound to be something up here. Okay, looking as much as I can. All directions. Top of this cliff we are. There's some mushrooms down there. Looks like we already found those ones. So which way do we need to get to? Thank you. assuming it's between that valley right there. No way through that side. Right back to the area we were just in. See if we can get past this now. Right through it, that's all.
Free. Wolf, I'm free. Now I can show you the way to the city of life. Come on.
Okay. We can take a nap if we wanted. That is cool. Ah. Another mushroom found. Looking for more relics. Okay. We're gonna go inside his burrow. Okay. Roll down the hill. You see me rolling. Small to get through this. Now we can get out of here. Or can we? Oh yes.
That's the bandits again. Where are they going?
Up this way, it seems. Here first. Nothing that way. Okay, we didn't miss anything. Let's go back to the top of this hill. Slow motion and action if you wanted. No relics or mushrooms that we missed, so let's keep going towards that waterfall now. Through the waterfall, there's no secret behind it. Okay, now we're a duck. This is awesome. Wait a second. kid. There's wood duck over here. Something on top of that big mountain over here. Take a look. Seems like it's not letting me gain much height though.
Look, the barrier that held me back. It didn't disappear. It only grew larger.
So it's blasted.
We can't pass until we break it off. How did we do it before?
We charged right into it. Something we have to solve here. There's a mushroom over there. Looks like we can become fish too. Oh, we're the little ducklings. How cute is that? We want to separate them from their group, though. Okay, that's just too cute. Okay, let's look around. Water's not deep enough to cause any real problem, but there's a fire up here, so that's where we're heading. Okay, so we're not allowed to go there, which means we have to become one of these ducks. Find another way across. And now we're gonna get there. Let's fly. Trail. Some kind of celebration's happening. Okay, we're gonna go about another 10 minutes.
Seems like you were that leader.
As a thug. Child. A sick child by the looks of it.
And who is that? A name on our amulet. It's Wayla.
See the sadness in the wolf's eyes.
See? We weren't all bad. We did care for her. I'm sure there's a way for you to redeem yourself. Did you hear that? I think that did it, Wolf. Come on, let's check the barrier.
into the snow. Glowing flame over there. That's where we're going. Breakable now.
You did it again.
Now we're hummingbirds, wicked. That's awesome. Maybe now we can get on top of that mountain over there. If there's anything on it. Okay, is there anything secret in here? Look like there's anything secret on that part. Looks like we have to go through here. It doesn't hurt to look around. Secret around here. We're using the hummingbird as markers. Get way up here. Seems to be the end of the world on that side. Somewhat of a path here. All right. On we go. I got 3 minutes. Perhaps we'll leave it here. Next episode, we'll take a look at this city urban area. Looks like lots to do in here. So, that's exactly what we'll do. All right, I gotta go. I wanna say thank you very much for watching. I know it was a short half an hour episode. We'll do a longer one next time. I just gotta get up out of here. Here's my Mixer page. Don't forget to check that out and follow that. I got a YouTube channel as well. Right here is all my particulars, starting with my Switch friend code and my Wii U. If you got those, send one my way. I'm also on PS3 and PS4, except it's Game Drops Pop without the S. Here is my Twitter page. You can follow me on that if you wish. Hold on. Volume came on by accident. My Twitter page at Game Drops Pops. I'm also on Facebook. If you want to join a group that I've created, I post streams that you do or websites you like that are gaming related, go right ahead. Here it is. And let me say quickly, if you are a friend, a follower, or a subscriber, any of those things that I mentioned, including my Twitch page, which I forgot to show, which is right here, thanks very much. I gotta go, but I'll be back with something real soon. Until then, peace. Later. Bye.